Hey everyone, this is Zach with 8020 Media, here today with a video on signs and symptoms of an exhaust leak. The exhaust on your vehicle is responsible for reducing harmful emissions that your engine produces. And on top of that, it's also responsible for muffling the sound of engines. Engines are actually very loud without any exhaust, and so a twofold purpose of the exhaust system there. There are a lot of components that are a part of the exhaust system, and that includes the exhaust manifold, O2 or oxygen sensors, catalytic converters or particulate filters, as well as gaskets, flex pipes, additional exhaust piping or tubing, a lot of different components. And so ultimately, there are a lot of different areas for exhaust leaks to develop on a vehicle. And exhaust leaks can be something that's important to fix in a timely manner because they do increase the harmful emissions from your vehicle. And it's also possible for these fumes and gases to enter the cabin of your vehicle. And obviously being exposed to those gases is not a good thing, especially things like carbon monoxide, which is odorless and can be hard to detect. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump in and discuss some of the most common symptoms associated with an exhaust leak. At number one on the list here, we have increased engine noise. So as I mentioned briefly at the start, the exhaust is responsible for not only reducing emissions, but also muffling and dampening the sound of your engine. So ultimately, if you do have an exhaust leak, that will increase the sound of your engine or the sound of the exhaust. Exactly how loud it is depends on the severity of the leak and also where the exhaust leak is stemming from. So this might not always be a very noticeable symptom, especially if you just have a small exhaust leak somewhere further back in the exhaust system. It might be tough to notice that you do even have any exhaust leak in general due to the increased noise. You may not get that at all, but the larger the leak, the more likely you are going to hear that increased engine noise. The sound specifically to be on the lookout for is typically a deeper rumbling tone from the exhaust. So if suddenly everything sounds good one day and then all of a sudden your engine has a louder, deeper rumble to it, then that could very well be a sign of an exhaust leak. Moving on to symptom number two of an exhaust leak, we have gas or raw fuel smells. If you've ever smelled the exhaust of a vehicle that doesn't have any catalytic converters on it, you're likely very familiar with the smell. But ultimately, if you do have that exhaust leak and all of those emissions and gases aren't properly traveling through the exhaust system, then you are going to notice some very different smells from the exhaust. Moving on to symptom number three, we have poor fuel economy. The reason for the poor fuel economy is if you have an exhaust leak prior to the oxygen sensors, the O2 sensors on your vehicle, then those oxygen sensors may not be reading the proper air fuel mixture and sending that information back to the computer. And so that can lead to the car's computer throwing off the air fuel ratio. It may think that it's injecting too much fuel or injecting too little fuel relative to the amount of air. And so ultimately the computer will try to adjust that to get everything back in line when everything was likely okay in the first place. It was just the fact that the O2 sensors weren't picking up the proper reading due to an exhaust leak before the oxygen sensors. If your air fuel ratios are out of balance, that can cause poor fuel economy. It may also lead to poor performance, a lack of acceleration, and a lack of power if you run into that. So ultimately, if you're suddenly noticing poor fuel economy or worse performance, along with some of these other symptoms, then those can all be a good indication that you have an exhaust leak from your engine. Moving on to symptom number four of an exhaust leak, we have the check engine light. This ties a little bit into what I just discussed with poor fuel economy and poor performance. If your air fuel ratios are out of balance, that will often trigger the check engine light and cause the car to store a fault code. So if you use an OBD2 scanner, you can check for those fault codes and confirm if you're getting an O2 sensor issue or any sort of air fuel ratio imbalances, whether that be too lean or too rich. So ultimately, an exhaust leak very well can trigger the check engine light, and it's often due to something with the oxygen sensors or the air-fuel ratios being out of balance. That wraps up the most common signs and symptoms of an exhaust leak. An exhaust leak is really a pretty straightforward thing, but it can also be complicated just because the symptoms aren't always the most noticeable. And that's especially the case if you just have a very minor exhaust leak. A lot of these symptoms are only going to become noticeable if you have a larger exhaust leak, a huge hole that's rusted in the exhaust, or anything like that. Pretty simple and straightforward to diagnose and repair. So speaking of, moving into diagnosing and actually tracking down where the exhaust leak is stemming from, there are a couple different ways to do this, but a visual inspection is often going to be the simplest way to find an exhaust leak. Simply inspect the exhaust. A lot of the times you can find either a hole or something that's rusted through in the exhaust, or you may notice that maybe a gasket fell out, and so the exhaust pipes are no longer properly connected. A lot of the times, again, these exhaust leaks can be found visually. If you're struggling to find it visually, some other options are if you have the car raised up on a lift or on jack stands or car ramps, you can turn the vehicle on. Obviously, be careful with the exhaust system, especially if you were driving it before, as things can get hot very quickly. But you can hold a rag or something loose up to the exhaust and kind of work your way down and see if you're finding or feeling anything actually leaking out of the exhaust in any place. The best place to check is generally where the exhaust pipes connect, where you might have gaskets or clamps. Check those areas if you don't notice any visual damage like rust or holes in the exhaust. Anyway, guys, that wraps up our video for today. If you appreciated the content, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and check out the description below for more. Thanks, everyone.